off the ground and it runs up, up and away. Up this way, I should remember that on a day like today when you're old. Argumentative, and you've got a face on.
Here comes the sun, do 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun.
but I can cause a little pain. I'll wrap the sorrow like a heart, turn that sunshine into rain.
looking back at you. You walk around here thinking you're not pretty, but that's not true.
Losing it, the water's high, jumping into a villain. Go! It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I'd give it all. She is gone, but she used to be mine.
Good evening. I'd like to thank Daniel Devaney for his commitment to the music department over these many, many years. GC is an A-level music student. He's an excellent student, promising piano player, who made several contributions to extracurricular music during his time here at Gattaca, including summer concerts and performance evenings. I'd also like to thank Luke Doan. Again, he's committed for 7 years to music. GCSE, A-level and BTEC music technology students, a drummer who really showed that practice does make perfect, making huge improvements to his playing over the years. His contributions to extracurricular music, including summer concerts and performance evenings, as a performer, backstage and live sound engineer, all those things make Luke Doan the individual he is. Well done, Luke. I'd like to thank Finlay Johnson. Again, like the other students who have been in music over these years, he's been involved in GCSE and A-level music. A very capable musician who made several contributions to extracurricular music during his time here in Gattaca, including summer concerts and performance evenings. I'd like to thank Ellis McCormack, another student whose commitment has been invaluable. He's not only been involved in GCSE, A-level, but also BTEC Music Technology. A good guitarist, and we found out this year a promising composer, as you can see in the virtual summer concerts. His contributions to extracurricular music, including summer concerts and performance evenings, as a performer, backstage, and live sound engineer, again, make Ellis that whole individual in terms of music. I'd like to thank Megan Stewart, again for her commitment to music. A GCSE musician, singer and trumpeter. Orchestra will never quite be the same without our head girl to distract us. Megan has made significant contributions over the 7 years that she's been here in Gattaca, both as a trumpeter in orchestra, jazz band and other groups, and as a solo singer and choir member. She's done the whole thing. We have also really appreciated her contributions to Remembrance Day. Megan has played the last post for several years now. We're looking for that post to be filled in the future. I'd like to thank Ben Doyle. Ben, like all those other Year 13 musicians, has been involved in music all the way through. Level 3 BTEC technology student, Ben has made several important contributions to musical events as a live sound engineer. But he also took GCSE music, so he's done front and back of house. He sang in several concerts. I'd also like to thank Stephen Moss, another level 3 BTEC technology student. Stephen has made several important contributions to musical events as a live sound engineer, but he also took GCSE music. He performed on drums in a number of concerts over the years. So again, he's done front of house and back of house. I'd like to say thank you to Anthony Mottram, a level 3 BTEC technology student. Anthony has also made several important contributions to musical events as a live sound engineer. A very good student showing a real grasp of the technologies involved in music. To all those Year 13 students, thank you very much for your commitment to Gattaca School. You will be missed. And I hope your musical career continues, flourishes and develops, and we'll see you some point in the future. Thank you very much.
Right. The past 10 attempts I've had at this, I've ended up crying. So this time, if I do, we're just going to keep rolling with it and pretend it's not happening. It was never my option. Like, I never viewed music as something I wanted to do at GCSE. It was just a sit-off to me, to be honest with you. I probably shouldn't say that, but it was. And I remember against the keyboard room corridor, like, just crying, having this complete breakdown in year 9. And Mr. Jones came up to me and he said, you know, music helps, writing helps. And I was thinking, sure, what do you know? In no way is writing a song going to help my situation right now. But he convinced me to give it a try. And I did. And it helped so much. And thank you, sir, for that. Because every emotion I've had since then, anger, sadness, happiness, music has been the one consistent thing that I could turn to. And I can't thank you enough for giving me my greatest hobby. Then in the summer of year 9, me and Mr. Warren had done Tie Together with a Smile, which now not only is it the first ever song I sang in Gattaca, it's now also my last. thank you, sir. Every single song that I've sang here, I've done with you. My timings were awful, let's be honest. I could not get the timing of my verse, my chorus, my bridge. But it was you that inspired me to, first of all, get up there and sing. But you that never lost faith in me. You were believing in me constantly, and you made me believe in myself. Thank you for that. And thank you for not giving up. Like, should have said no when I was fuming with that note and that bridge. I just could not get. And because of you, I got it in the end, because you wouldn't let me give up. And then there's Mr. Nunes, who, apart from Samba Bands, has been there through every band that I've been in Gattaca. There was brass band, jazz band, orchestra, and you were there through each one. You were always giving me pieces that I was like, I can't do that. And you were always like, no, Megan, you can. You gave me pieces that challenged my ability, but overall improved me as a player. And you were there through every single grade exam that I had. When I was down in the media room getting frustrated that I couldn't get the notes, I could not reach that top D. And you were there pushing me, telling me I could do it. And thank you for never giving up on me, because you made me believe in myself as well. And obviously, Mr. Mach, who needs so much more credit than he gets, because one, where do you get that strength from? Because when I tried to pick that amp up on band night, I nearly pulled a muscle, so I don't know how you do it. Every single concert that we have, we could not do without Mr. Mark and his insane tech skills. So thank you for that. And thank you for being literally one of the funniest people that I know. Then obviously, I've got to thank the most unfortunate one out of everyone, Mr. Wheatcroft, who had the pleasure of teaching me for 4 years straight. And to be honest, I don't know how you've done it. Thank you for putting up with my constant talking. Thank you for putting up with every single breakdown that I had. And thank you for all that free therapy that you used to give me, because you could have made a bomb out every time I sat on your cushions in the meditation bit crying. But yeah, thank you for that, and thank you for just never letting us as a class quit. Like, even when we were doing listening, which we all absolutely hated, you were there trying your best to make every single lesson fun. And then the whole reason that I'm having to film this about 20 times, Mr. Banks, so thank you for making me cry every time I get to the end of the videos. You've taught me for 7 years, and you gave me my greatest hobby. I love brass. And to be honest with you, I only picked it to get out of a lesson, because I didn't want to sit in a year 7 lesson, and I thought, oh, I'll go do a Perry lesson, it'll be fun, half an hour sit off. And I completely fell in love with it. Not only did you give me my greatest hobby, but you gave me my greatest friend. You've been there to support me through absolutely everything that's happened in my life, and I can't thank you enough. You have been the one person fighting in my corner each and every time, and you have never given up faith in me. You have always believed in me and pushed me to be a better person, a better player, and a better performer. And I thank you so much for that. Thank you for everything that we've been through the past 7 years, and I'm really gonna miss you. Thank you for putting up with all of my weirdness, all of my emotions, all of my drama that I used to bring to the practice room. And just thank you. I actually can't, there's no words that can describe how much you've done for me. And you're not gonna be able to replace me, so don't even try. But I'm never gonna be able to replace you. And there is no other teacher on this planet like you. Thank you so much again. And thanks for making me cry. And thank you to Mr. Lacey and Miss Allwood, who also helped me along the way with my music lessons. Basically what I'm trying to say is, my Gattaca journey would not have been the same without every single one of yous. And thank you, each and every one of you, for everything that you've done for me for the past 7 years. Every single student that comes to Gattaca is so lucky to be taught by you, because it's obvious how much you care about your students and the subject. And thank you for absolutely everything you have done for me.
What a fantastic evening. What a fantastic piece of music from all sorts of students and staff. That was thoroughly enjoyable. What I'd like to do is say thank you to all the people involved. Firstly and foremostly, parents. Without your support and your contributions and the evening spent taking kids, your child back and forth, this event wouldn't have taken place. So thank you for all your support. Thank you for that continued support of your child in the future. Thank you to all our staff who have been involved in this event, and thank you particularly to our choir members who have never heard such a fantastic group of people singing what a wonderful song by our own group, the Beatles. What a lovely evening, as I said, and thank you to all those involved. I wish you all a fantastic summer. I hope to see you in the flesh in September, and I hope our Year 13 students go on and continue to develop and create great music for us all. Something for Gattaca students to be proud of, and Gattaca staff equally to be proud of. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful evening, have a wonderful summer, and I'll see you in September. Good night.